Hello everyone, welcome to the Executive Inside. I'm Philippe Godbout, Managing Director of Dassault Systèmes in Japan. I'm joined today with Mr. Kenichi Harano, Executive Officer at ASICS, also Senior General Manager of ASICS Institute of Sports Science. ASICS is a very successful brand from Japan. Today, I have the pleasure to introduce how ASICS is actually using the virtual twin in order to develop their new product and become more innovative. Harano-san, thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me here today. So I have been working in ASICS for 32 years. Now I currently lead Institute of Sports Science in ASICS or ASS. The mission is to provide valuable product and services for all consumers. Let me introduce our company as well. So Mr. Kihachiro Onitsuka established our company in 1949 in Kobe, Japan. Our company name is acronym for the ancient Latin poetry, Anima Sana in Cobresano, A-S-I-C-S, which means a sound mind in a sound body. This belief fuels Mr. Onitsuka Kihachiro's passion in creating lifestyle through sport.
I've read about the story of Onitsuka-san. It's a very inspiring story of perseverance.
I wanted to have a work with him. And ISS focus on human-centric design. We have been providing specific personalized value for top athletes until now. We would like to expand this value for all consumers. That's the system of the virtual twin technologies. With our technologies, experience, and knowledges in the product design. Our concept is to produce personalized insole instantly based on individual foot measurement for each consumer. To offer this personalized value, we have designed the first personalization studio.
And we are very excited to be in a partnership with you. For the studio that is established in Dassault Systèmes Vélizy headquarters near Paris. So can you tell for our viewers what is this project about?
Yeah, so our vision is to create quality lifestyles through sound mind, sound body. Of course, a sound earth is necessary to keep this value. ASICS Personalization Studio is a new business model. It's a manufacturing laboratory with a low environmental impact that can be set up anywhere. It's compact and easy to transfer due to container-based structure. And because we are manufacturing on demand through the 3D printing process, there is less waste compared with the conventional process.
Earlier, you mentioned about how a virtual twin helps in terms of product design. Can you share with us how Dassault Systèmes Virtual Twin as a Service has also helped in the designing of your personalization studio?
Dassault Systèmes Virtual Twin as a Service provided the necessary technologies, experience, and asset to build and operate the virtual twin of our manufacturing laboratory. Designing before physical manufacturing can reduce overall cost. This enables us to focus on our strategy without complex issues and quickly turn our vision into physical laboratory. With Dassault Systèmes team, we discussed so many scenarios to expand this value to different countries and the different consumers. The ASICS Personalization Studio is planned to be easy to disassembly and transport.
Wow. Is there any other way that the UKD Experience platform can be used in order to prepare a very unique offer for your customers?
A 3D Experience platform supports both front-end and back-end processes and can connect seamlessly different software such as 3D CAD and visualization tools. It will improve our product functionality and traceability.
I'm looking forward to have my own personalized shoes going forward. So can you tell me how Dassault Systèmes in this partnership can help you continue to achieve your mission of bringing good lifestyle in the sports for your customer?
We aim to utilize the human virtual twin technologies to meet individual consumers' needs. We are considering collecting the real-time human performance data to further improve our personalized product that enhance athlete performance through human-centric science. And then we need to predict consumer needs by combining with virtual twin technology.
That's really great. It sounds a little bit like one of our own projects called Emma Twin. Emma Twin is a virtual representation of a real person that can test a different scenario before doing it in the real world. I'm excited to see how we can maybe apply our virtual twin as a service using our virtual human in order to accomplish your project. So again, I will really appreciate your time today. And of course, the strong collaboration in this partnership that we have been having.
It's my pleasure. I look forward to what's to come too. Thank you very much, Philippe.
And thank you very much, Alano-san. It was a pleasure.